Welcome back, seekers of wisdom and truth. Prepare yourselves for a mind-expanding journey into the mystical depths of the universe. In today's video, we unveil the esoteric meaning behind a phrase that has echoed through the ages, "Ask and you shall receive." Get ready to unlock the hidden secrets of manifestation and tap into the unlimited potential of the cosmos. "Ask and you shall receive" is a phrase that holds profound esoteric wisdom within its simple words. On the surface, it may seem like a mere invitation to express our desires, but its true meaning extends far beyond the physical realm. It speaks to the intricate relationship between our consciousness and the boundless universe. At its core, "Ask and you shall receive" encapsulates the fundamental law of attraction, which states that our thoughts and intentions have the power to shape our reality. The universe is like a vast, intelligent field of energy that responds to our vibrations and mirrors back to us what we predominantly hold in our consciousness. To fully grasp the esoteric meaning of this phrase, we must understand that our desires are not limited to material possessions or external circumstances. They extend to our innermost yearnings for growth, love, wisdom, and spiritual evolution. By consciously asking the universe for what we desire, we set in motion a series of energetic processes that align our reality with our intentions. Communicating with the universe is an art that requires us to align our thoughts, emotions, and intentions with the divine flow of energy. By doing so, we open ourselves up to receiving guidance, support, and abundance from the universe. So, let's explore the proper way to establish this profound connection. The first step in communicating with the universe is to cultivate a state of inner stillness and presence. Through practices like meditation, breath work, or mindfulness, we can quiet the chatter of our minds and create a space where we can listen and receive the messages from the universe. Once we've established a peaceful state within ourselves, it's important to clarify our intentions and desires. The universe responds to our specific requests, so take the time to get clear on what you truly want to manifest in your life. Write down your goals, dreams, and aspirations, and infuse them with positive energy and intention. Now, let's talk about the language we use when communicating with the universe. It's crucial to frame our requests in a positive and empowering way. Instead of focusing on what we lack or what we want to avoid, shift your perspective to what you want to attract and experience. Use affirmative statements and gratitude to express your desires as if they have already manifested. Visualizations play a significant role in communicating with the universe. Create a mental image or vision board that represents your desires. See yourself already experiencing what you wish to manifest. Immerse yourself in the emotions and sensations associated with that reality. This act of visualization sends a powerful message to the universe, aligning your energy with your intentions. Another crucial aspect of this esoteric principle is the importance of surrendering to the universe's wisdom and divine timing. We must learn to let go of control, relinquishing our attachment to the specific outcomes we envision. Trusting that the universe knows what is best for us, we allow space for unexpected opportunities and blessings to manifest. It's essential to remember that the universe communicates through signs, synchronicities, and intuitive nudges. By remaining open and receptive, we can discern the guidance that leads us towards our desires. The answers we seek may not always come in the ways we expect, but by staying attuned to the universe's subtle whispers, we align ourselves with its infinite intelligence. Remember, the universe is abundantly generous, but it also responds to our vibrational state. Maintain a high frequency by nurturing positive thoughts, emotions, and actions. Surround yourself with uplifting influences, immerse yourself in nature, and engage in activities that bring you joy and inspiration. As we come to the end of this enlightening journey and to the esoteric meaning behind ask and you shall receive, we hope you've gained a deeper understanding of the profound wisdom contained within these words. Remember, the power to manifest lies within you. By aligning your thoughts, emotions, and intentions with the universe's energy, you can co-create your reality and bring forth your desires into existence. But manifestation is not a magic pill or a quick fix. It requires patience, trust, and a willingness to do the inner work. As you embark on this journey, be mindful of your vibrations, release any limiting beliefs, and cultivate a state of gratitude and abundance. The universe is abundant and ever ready to support your growth and evolution. Trust in its divine intelligence and surrender to its timing. Embrace the signs and synchronicities along the way, for they are the universe's way of guiding you towards your desires. So, dear viewers, as you step into the world armed with this esoteric knowledge, remember that you are a powerful co-creator, capable of bringing forth miracles and transformation. Embrace your inherent connection to the universe, and let your desires flow freely into your life. Thank you for joining us on this mystical exploration. If you found this video insightful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell to stay updated with our future content. And as always, may you manifest your dreams and walk the path of divine abundance.